for nothing.
Since the museum was closed, we went our separate ways from the museum. And then I found you again by coincidence out in the base corridor.
An amazing coincidence that we were actually working at the same place.
That night we went up to the top of the Empire State.
It was so beautiful. I could look down on the Chrysler Building from 120 stories above ground.
I felt overwhelmed. I didn't care anymore who was right.
And that was our first date.
We watched King Kong in your apartment a bunch of times that night. Didn't sleep till morning. If it weren't for that coincidence, we wouldn't be together.
I know. I'm sorry, Jack. I'm taking up your time again.
What?
Take care.
No niin, loistavaa. Loistavaa. Minne mä oon menossa? Hei. Eiks täällä semmoista on? Tosa. Mennään toi. Exit. Sitten nopeasti ennen kuin tulee hälytys, niin... ylös. Muistaakseni. Joo, kohta tulee se Fatman pomotaistelu.
I've taken care of that annoying fly. What's the situation over there?
Puzzling. I saw a man dressed like a ninja just now.
Tuttu ääni.
Ninja?
It's the only way to describe it. A kind of cyborg ninja complete with a sword.
What?
Are you hiding something from me?
Olga, are you sure it wasn't an Arsenal Tengu?
Don't be a fool. Think I wouldn't know the difference? I've never seen field gear like that ever.
All right, we'll intensify patrols. Anything else?
Actually, one more thing. You'll find it hard to believe, though. I saw a man hiding under a cardboard box.
Where?
On the connecting bridge to Shell 2. So you believe me this time?
I've seen someone use that box trick before. We'll lay a trap on the Shell 2 connecting bridge.
Over and out, then.
Freeze! You must be one of Dead Cell.
Of course not. What a thing to say.
Drop your gun!
Not a chance.
Aika hyvä riskin se ottaa loikkaamalla ton... Ja sit lisää puheluita. Jee, jee.
I saw a female soldier. Russian. Must be Olga Gerlukovich. How do you know? Unlike you, I've been briefed. She's not a Dead Cell? No. She commands a Russian private army. They must be the ones patrolling the Big Shell. That's right. She's led the group ever since her old man, Colonel Gerlukovich, died. Watch yourself with her. She's a tough one.
No, Snake, you did that. Tää pommi on... Oi vitsi, täällä on vartijoitakin. En mä tiennyt tollasta. Hemmetti. Mä oon yleensä vaan juossut suoraan ja niinku ettinyt sen pommi. Voi... Ihan oikeesti, mä en oo koskaan huomannut noita vartijoita täällä. Okei, missä se on? Se on tuolla alla. No, vittu. No niin. Hei! Onko se täällä puolella? Ah, siellä. No!
Ding.
Raiden here. The C4 reported on the roof of Strut E has been taken care of. Explosives were planted on the Harrier 2 stationed on the roof.
Good work. Only one more left to go.
This is Plissken. Do you read me, Pete?
I'm here. What's up?
Raiden, you need to hear this too. I'm listening. I checked out the bottom of Strut H for you, Pete.
Wait, what's this about?
I asked Plissken to look around. Knowing Fat Man, I can't shake the feeling that all the bombs so far were just wrong.
So did you find anything?
Yeah, a hell of a lot of C4s packed into the bottom of the strut. Pete called it right.
I knew he had the real thing up his sleeve.
So all the other ones were dummies?
No, they're a threat all right. But the detonation wouldn't be enough to destroy the entire shell. But the C4s Plissken found would inflict serious structural damage.
That's not the bad news either. These are sensor-proof.
What?
New model, I guess. The ionization sensor can't detect them. The whole thing is sealed tight to prevent vapor leak, and there's no trace of that cologne signature. Pete, looks like he fooled you.
Yes.
But you managed to find the thing anyway.
It was sheer luck.
Bombs that are invisible to the sensor?
Any ideas, Pete?
Are there more out there?
I'll go see for myself.
You can't move fast enough.
He's right. I can try the spray from a distance.
Hold on. There's something not right about this one. I can feel it.
Well, Pete, should I come back and get you?
No, there's no need. Raiden, you have one left to go, correct?
Right, except for those scentless ones.
How about you, Plissken?
I have two left, not counting this one.
Okay. It'll have to be me. I have the level 4 card that'll get me into Shell 2 in any case.
You'll never make it. With that bad leg of yours, they'll spot you for sure.
That won't happen. I can walk just fine. I can even run.
What do you mean?
That bomb, 5 years ago. I messed up. Even with all my experience, I lost it. And a church was lost in the explosion. All those kids playing nearby, too. These past 5 years, I've lived a lie.
Lied?
Yes, lied. I didn't lose my leg in the explosion. So many dead. All because of my mistake. All I could think about was hiding from the crime, shielding myself from the public outcry. I wanted people to be sorry for me, for my weakness. I faked being a victim myself because I couldn't bear to face the families of the real victims. This is no prosthetic. I can keep my footing on catwalks and hike over deserts. I lived my life so well, I haven't even answered to myself for my sins. It was supposed to be a shield, and it's become a shroud instead.
Aika hieno, et...
I've killed my soul by playing the victim.
Mä en tosiaan niinku muista yhtään näitä tällaisia.
It's made my life even more hellish.
What good can that do the victims?
I know. I'm a coward.
Hey, Pete.
God forgive me. I can walk with my own 2 feet. And I need them to stop Fat Man. His crimes are also mine. One of omission and arrogance. No one should teach the skills I taught him without a clear conscience. This is the only way I can defuse my own sins.
I get you, Pete. That one's all yours. You got it, Raiden?
I understand.
Pete, I've taken care of guards and struts G
and
H of Shell 2.
I wouldn't recommend you go into any of the other struts. I owe
you one.
Mä aina mennyt
I'll get
viimeisen.
Back to freezing the baby bombs then.
You do that too, Raiden.
I'm on it.
I'll have the radio with me if you need to get in touch. Just don't ask for Peg Leg Peter. He's gone for good.
No. Se on se syy, minkä takia mä en ole koskaan täällä näin nähnyt näitä vartijoita. Et mä tosiaan en oo... Onks täällä tavaroita? Ei. Mä en tosiaan oo koskaan niin kun mennyt tänne näin aikaisin. Et mä oon yleensä ollut täällä vasta viimeisenä ja... Viimeisenä... Ei. Mä haluan ton... Miina. Sitten mennään tonne. Mitäs tosiaan tallentaa tähän väliin? Onks nää kuolleet täällä? On. Mennään tonne.